Dear Divine Soul, welcome to the Gateway of Ascension. We are merging and crossing timelines. In this portal, you have the power to choose what you want in this life. Choose what you wish to keep and merge it in your current reality. Your consciousness is waiting you to look within for answer. You will get the strength you need to face and overcome hurdles in your life. All that is rigid shall be shaken. All that is hidden shall be revealed. All that is separated shall return to unity, and all that is unspoken shall be heard. The universe has planned a complete transformation, awakening of a new personality for you. Changes in earth energies can make the body feel exhausted. Many may feel irritation, anger, frustration, sadness, grief, and sorrow during this transformation. But remember, these are the deeply buried energy blocks that need to be cleared to rise up. No, the universe has thrown a protective shield of love and light around you. So be so aligned that nothing can mess with your vibration. When someone tries to trigger you, switch off your ego and remember that if you are easily offended, you are easily manipulated. Remember, your vibration is your divine signature, your soul essence. The frequency of your essence is stronger than your limiting beliefs. It's time to believe your light, your divine essence, and to be who you are. When you tune into your soul essence and are in harmony with the Supreme, you are tapped into your superpowers. So dare to embrace your true full beauty and live in grace. Thank you.